Thank you for stopping by and welcome to Salit Auto Sales. All cars are disinfected and sanitized, and we even use a UV light to go over the surface areas. So when you take delivery of the vehicle or even when you test drive it, it's 100% as best as it can get. Let's get started on this one. So yeah, you've seen my other videos, you know I love the Mustang. I mean, these are just iconic cars. This is definitely no exception. Super clean. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, sometimes I have to double check because we do deal with a lot of low mileage vehicles. Here we go. 2012 premium with 11,000 miles. And it looks it. This thing is so clean beyond belief. It's got, listen, with 11,000 miles, it's like a brand new car. You got keyless entry, decent sized trunk space for a convertible. And I think this is like a, not a, yeah, I think it's a boot that when the top is down, it attaches here. You know, it's just for aesthetics. Alloy wheels, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, leather interior, power seat for the driver's side. And I have to tell you, we like to stripe and do different things to these cars. We got the car looking like this. I think that's all it needs. Classic, goes with the top, the color inside, and I don't think it needs anything else. It's the right color, right options, especially the right miles. You do have all power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt, power seat, power lumbar for the driver's side. Here's one of your side airbag indicators. And I may have been the first one to sit in the back in a long time. Seats look like they're barely worn in. This is even less than you normally should find, even with 12,000 miles. You got the perforated seats. Okay. Let's start her up. I do it for a couple reasons. One, so you can see the odometer, because most of them are digital. And two, so you can see all the lights turn on and off. You don't want to see a check engine light, TPMS light, or anything like that. I've seen too many dealers and too many videos where they just take it and they don't care. There you go, 11,000 miles. That's just a seatbelt light that's on. Bluetooth. Let's just get back. You know what? I'm not connecting the Bluetooth right now. Give me one moment. And speaking of which, if you need help or you want us to pair the phone for you before you leave, just ask us. We'll take care of it for you. Premium sound system, you got the shaker, you put the top down, you're gonna love it with the music. That's only a quarter of the way. All the controls are here, CD, air conditioning controls, traction control, pop the trunk right over there. And in here, you have a power outlet for your phone, USB and auxiliary port, and you have another one right up here. And we've dealt with a lot of Mustangs, black leather, red leather, gray, tan. This is like a whitish, it's gorgeous with everything. And now for the fun part. When you do this, and I've done it plenty of times, make sure that the latches are away. Same thing on this side. And then just hold down the button for a few seconds. That's it. 2012 Mustang loaded up with 11,000 miles clean. Oh yeah, it's a non-smoker. And if you go onto our website at salitautosales.com, if you're not already there, just check out the Carfax report. You can chat with us, text us through WhatsApp. We're available all the time. And if we're not, just leave a message and we'll get back to you as quickly as we can. I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.